whatever y'all do, don't let off the throttle, just keep it tight.